12th seed Veronika Kudermetova bows out of Wimbledon after a straight sets defeat against Marketa Vondrousova. The 24-year-old from the Czech Republic won both sets 6-3 in a comfortable display of tennis.